all the guests, the church members, the parents, and the students. Welcome to join our Esther musical today. And before the musical starts, we will sing one song. This is English song.
The Power of Your Love.
Lord, I come to you. Let my heart be changed, renewed, flowing from the grace that I found in you. Lord, I come to know the weaknesses I see.
If you know the song, please sing with us.
Lord, I come to you. Let my heart be changed, renewed, flowing from the grace that I found. To know the weaknesses I see in me will be shed away by the power.
Thank you, 大家好，欢迎大家，我们一起做个祈祷先。亲爱天父，我们感谢你带领我们今天来到这个教堂当中，我们不单只有崇拜，也都有下午音乐剧的时候，也都有竖琴的表演。愿上帝你都是带领我们每一位表演者都是能够有好的发挥，也都让我们每一位参加者观众也都是能够在剧当中是有所感动有所领悟。感谢你，愿主你带领我们今天的聚会。以上祷告奉耶稣基督圣名而求，诚心所愿。好，那我们呢下午的节目呢非常丰富，我们呢事不宜迟了，那我们首先就有这个竖琴的表演的。 So now is the timefor the performance. The first performance is the heart perform, harp performance. 哇，好犀利啊！我都是第一次听呢个竖琴表演啦，我哋再俾一次热烈嘅掌声俾佢哋好嘛？哇！
佢哋唔单止咧系表演得好好，原来佢哋都有出过去参加比赛啦、表演啦，仲攞过奖添，所以咧真系好犀利，好犀利。原来咧竖琴呢样嘢咧睇落好似好高贵。看落好似好好犀利嘅樂器咧，原來我哋咧都可以享受同埋參與喺其中。聖經咧原來有講過有一個人物咧都識得豎琴，唔知道大家知唔知係邊個咧？嗰人咧，俾提示大家，嗰人好英俊，好叻嘅喎，係邊一個咧？原來咧係大衛王，大衛王都識得玩豎琴。有專家話咧，大衛王身邊有好多武器，有好多好犀利嘅嘢，有好細個用嘅投石器，有好多嘅兵器。但係專家話咧，大衛最中意嘅係豎琴。佢周圍咁多嘅嘢裏邊，佢最中意嘅係豎琴。而且呢一個係一個好好嘅武器，係佢屬靈嘅武器，幫助到自己嘅心情舒暢啦，幫助到人啦，同埋可以幫助佢接觸上帝。
係啦，咁啊，豎琴咧，喺即係大衛嘅人生當中都好重要啦。咁啊，我之前都聽過一個説話嘅，就係咧，我哋一個人咧一生當中咧要學一樣樂器，學一種外語，係啦。咁咧，所以都希望大家尋找下你嘅興趣咯喎。咁啊，以下落嚟咧，我就講下少少呢個音樂劇啦。咁啊，話説阿泰格士同我咧以前讀神學嘅時候啦，咁我哋嘅神學院咧就喺香港三育書院嘅，咁清水灣嗰度好靚嘅地方啦。咁我哋以前每年都有呢個音樂劇噶，係英文嘅，係啦，咁就會有唱歌啦，有表演啦，亦都係有關於啲制服噶。咁我覺得咧就好難忘嘅，因為咧係全校盛事嚟噶嘛。咁就會認識到咧，因為清水灣唔單止有大專啦，亦都有小學啊，同埋中學喎。咁所以咧，我哋有時都會同一啲小學生啊、中學生去合作，咁又認識多咗啦。咁我哋咧可以即係全校啦咁樣，咁咧就可以團結合一咁完成一件事嘅。咁另外我覺得好特別咧，就係可以訓練一下我哋嘅英文啦。平時邊有講咁多英文啦？咁但係咧一陣你聽喺台上面咧。哇！又唱歌啦，係咪？又要即係講好多台詞啦。咁其實都好唔簡單喎。我記得咧，我唔知太舊時會唔會係啦。我記得嗰陣時咧，我做呢個音樂劇嘅時候咧，成幾個月練習嘅時候咧，我即係夜晚啊、日頭啊，就係咁啲旋律啊、啲歌詞咧，就係咁喺個腦度，就係咁徘徊嘅。咁啊，直到即係表演嘅時候啦，咁樣原來咧就冇咁徘徊得咁犀利啦。咁所以咧。都好考驗佢哋嘅英文啦，學習英文啦，同埋佢哋嘅演技嘅。咁所以咧，一陣都大家細心去觀賞啦。
係啊，真係唔簡單，因為我哋嘅英文音樂劇咧係喺大學度進行，但係咧今次咧係喺中學裏邊進行，而且佢哋嘅台詞咧都係非常之流暢，亦都大家知道啦。我哋喺呢一期咧。在呢幾年裏邊做音樂劇就更加有難度，因為要戴住個口罩，但係佢哋都克服嘅呢件事。所以一陣間咧俾掌聲佢哋嘅時候咧，大家可以特別落力啲。咁咧，由於一陣間嘅音樂劇咧全程都會係英文嘅關係咧，咁所以咧我哋都邀請咗蕭牧師咧，會為我哋簡單去簡介一下嗰個故事嘅背景嘅。
好，我哋有請蕭牧師。
大家好啊！咁以斯帖呢個人名，相信喺學校裏邊聽過啊嘛。以斯帖呢個故事咧，其實發生喺呢個波斯嘅王宮裏邊。以斯帖咧呢個係一個以色列人裏邊咧一個嘅小女子嚟嘅啫。咁但係咁啱咧，喺當陣時一個亞哈隨魯王啊，波斯王咧，佢廢咗自己嘅皇后喎，咁佢就要立另一位皇后啦。咁然之後喺全國裏邊咧，佢就要揾一啲美女，然之後入宮咧去選妃啦。咁就喺嗰陣時咧。王呢、這個亞哈隨魯王咧，佢就選中咗以斯帖咧作為佢個皇后。咁正當喺嗰陣時候咧，王宮裏邊咧，除咗呢個王亞哈隨魯之外咧，有一個第二號人物，佢嘅權力都好大。咁呢個人物叫咩名咧？佢就哈曼。哈曼呢個人咧，佢覺得除咗王呢、這個王之外咧，所有人咧都應該向佢下拜嘅。所以咧，佢向王咧要求咗件事情，就係咧。除了王之外，就所有人都要向他下拜。他这么有权力，所有人都要向他下拜。 咁但系唯独是王宫里边咧，有一个人唔肯向佢下拜，呢、这个系边个咧？呢、这个就系以斯帖嘅堂哥，堂哥就叫做末底改，系末底改，因为佢末底改佢下拜嘅，佢只会向自己嘅上帝下拜，佢唔会向人去下拜，所以咧佢唔肯向哈曼去下拜。然之后哈曼知道之后咧，佢心里边咧就好愤怒啦！你竟然唔向我下拜，好。咁我就要将你嘅民族成个民族消灭，然之后佢就向阿哈随老王咧就申请咗要求咗一样嘢，就系咧佢就同阿哈随老王话啦：以色列人系一个好坏嘅民族，我哋要将佢消灭咗佢，要将佢消灭咗佢。喺当阵时嚟讲，因为阿哈随老王佢唔知道自己嘅皇后以斯帖咧，佢都系犹太人，系以色列人嚟嘅。然之后佢就答应咗阿哈咧。去啊，唔係呢個哈曼咧，去啊、立咗呢條嘅法律，就係咧喺猶太人嘅亞達月，亞達月即係我哋二月到三月之間呢個月份咧，係13號嘅日子咧，就可以咧將猶太人全國猶太人消滅咗佢，消滅佢哋。當末底改佢知道咗呢個消息之後咧，佢就心裏邊好擔心，然之後咧就去見以斯帖，佢就同以斯帖講話。你要跟阿哈垂老王讲，因为我哋民族受到威胁了，而家受到威胁了。然之后以斯帖就话：阿哈垂老王已经30日冇见过我了，30日冇见过我。我如果我咁样入去见佢嘅话咧，佢唔系佢召见我嘅话咧，我会被判为死罪嘅。除非有个机会，就系、是、当我见呢个王嘅时候咧，佢只要伸出佢嘅黄金嘅权杖，咁我就可以免死了。然之後，末底改就同以斯帖講話：你唔知道你能夠做皇后，就係為今日而生咩？你係為此而生啊！然之後，以斯帖聽完之後，佢就入宮見呢個阿哈垂老王。好啊，我去。好感恩。入到宮嘅時候，呢個王咧伸出咗佢嘅黃金嘅權杖，免咗以斯帖佢自己入嚟見見呢個王咧呢、这個嘅事情。然之後，呢個王咧就問以斯帖話：你想入嚟見我係咩事情啊？咁樣。然之後，以斯帖就話：我想請你食飯，我想請你食飯，同埋另一個哈曼同佢一齊食飯。好啦，咁去到第二日啦，佢呢個王以斯帖同埋哈曼一齊食飯啦。咁然之後，王就喺個筵席裏邊咧，就去問以斯帖啊：你想要啲乜嘢啊？你想我答應你啲乜嘢？然之後，以斯帖就話：我想第二日。都請你同埋哈曼一齊食飯。好啦，到第二日時候咧，呢、這個王食喺筵席裏邊，佢又繼續問以斯帖啦：你想要啲乜嘢啊？我都會答應你嘅。然之後，以斯帖就話：我嘅民族受到威脅啊，我民族就嚟會被消滅啦。然之後，呢個阿哈垂老就話：邊個咁大膽消滅你嘅民族？你話俾我知。然之後，以斯帖話：就係、是、呢個筵席裏邊嘅你嘅大臣哈曼。之後呢個哈曼就得到咗佢嘅報應。呢、这個阿哈垂老王就即時將哈曼處死，亦都將末底改去提升為一個好重要嘅位置，就係、是、僅處於呢個王嘅位置。亦都俾佢立咗條新嘅命令，就係咩咧？就係、是、當有人傷害。猶太人的話，他們可以自衛，他們可以保護自己，反抗其他的敵人。整個故事裡面，我現在是很簡腳地去給大家知道整個流程，但大家可以稍後在個音樂劇當中去留意一下當中每一個細節。
多謝蕭牧師同我哋介紹咧呢個音樂劇嘅內容嘅。咁咧而家大家會見到咧熒光幕上面咧有個 QR code。咁我哋係啦，你一拎起你個電話，掃一掃佢，咁我哋嘅長刊咧就會出現喺你嘅手機上面啦。嚇，咁入邊咧亦都有呢個故事嘅簡介啦，同埋我哋咧一啲學生係即係飾演邊啲角色咧，亦都喺當中嘅喎。好，咁等一等，俾大家掃一掃佢先。系啦，睇唔睇到啊？有冇問題啊 ？OK 啊，好，等多一陣啊。 我哋如果远得滞，数唔到，可以企前少少嘅，啊，企前少少。得唔得？好，咁我哋大家數緊嘅時候咧，我哋咧亦都將時間交俾我哋嘅音樂劇嘅演員啦，我哋熱烈嘅掌聲去歡迎佢哋。
Esther Perrin-Dye saw her cousin Mordecai becomes her guardian and raises her like his own daughter.
Esther, my heart breaks for you. Please know that you are not alone. I will take care of you, and God will take care of us. Let's have faith and pray together.
Yes, Cousin Monica. Cousin Monica, what can I do if I have a big problem and I planned it, but nothing changes?
There's no problem too big for God, but sometimes God allows us to have a bigger challenge, for a bigger purpose. If I have any big challenge, then need lots of faith. I pray and I fast.
Fasting? You mean not eating or drinking? Oh, is it so hard?
It isn't easy, but I've seen God's special blessing because of it. There's a power between prayer and fasting.
Maybe I will try it one day, but now I'm too hungry.
It is the night of King Xerxes' party. Everything goes well until Queen Vashti refuses to come.
Great king, live forever. Fantastic party, my king. I've never been to a better one. The music, the food, the decor. You have outdone yourself.
It's good, isn't it? Go on, go dance and enjoy it. This is a fantastic party. But it isn't a perfect party. Only one thing is missing. Amin! Come here at once.
Yes, my king.
Tell Queen Vashti that she must to come to this party. Tell her to wear her black dress. actually, forget the dress. Just wear her crown. I want to show everyone how beautiful she is.
As you wish, my king.
Let the dancing commence!
may enter.
Hear ye, hear ye. Our most royal King Xerxes has said this message. Come to my party, dressing is nothing. But your crown, I wish to show your great beauty.
Huh? If he expect me to come to his party, unclothed to please him and his strong friend, here's another thing coming. I mean.
Yes.
Tell his royal highness that I won't come. I am having dinner in my own house with my own maids.
But the law says...
Get out!
As you wish, my queen.
Amin, you're back. Great. But where's the queen?
My king, Queen Vashti isn't here.
What's wrong? Is she sick?
No, my king.
Well, what's the problem? She knows that all of my guests are waiting to see her beauty, right?
Yes, she knows, but she refused to come.
Refuses to come? Refuses? How dare she refuse the command of the king?
Yes, she will not come.
This disobedience is unacceptable. Are any of my vices here? Cyrus, come and vice me once.
Yes, your majesty.
What should be done to punish Queen Vashti for her disobedience?
Well, if otherwise in the kingdom find out what Queen Vashti has done, they will watch their eyes that way too. They won't listen to their husbands.
That's right. We must send a message to Queen Vashti and other wives in the kingdom. But what can we do according to the law?
We can punish the queen, take away her crown, and send her out of the kingdom.
Excellent idea. Amin!
Yes.
Go to Queen Vashti now, take her crown, and punish her!
As you wish, my king.
You know that, King Xerxes. Now that you have banished Queen Vashti, that means you have no queen. Why don't we get all the beautiful women in the kingdom and let you choose a new queen?
Jamelo. Excellent idea. Let it be done at once.
As you wish, my king.
New queen, huh?
Permission.
Because you have disobeyed the king, you, Queen Vashti, are no longer queen. You are banished from the palace and you must leave the crown.
No! How will he do this? No! 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 No!
A message has been sent to the all provinces about the king's search for a new queen. Women from all over go to the palace in hopes of being selected.
I'm so nervous. I don't know if I can do this. I don't want to leave you, Cousin Mordecai. You've been a wonderful father to me.
And you've been a precious daughter. That will never change. Even if you live in Paris, your beautiful Esther, or maybe this is a part of God's plan for your life.
I'm just so scared to be in a strange place and away from my family.
Trust God and have faith like our people. We, the Jewish, have captivity in a strange land for 118 years, and we have never lost faith. Hold on to this faith through new jewelry.
Yes, Cousin Mordecai, I will disappoint you or God.
Yes, I'll wait.
Yes, Cousin Mordecai.
Please promise me this. Don't tell anyone that you are Jewish.
But you just told me to keep my faith.
Yes, never lose faith in God, but you must keep it a secret.
But...
Promise me.
I promise.
Before you go, let us pray.
Bless the Lord, oh my soul, my soul. Worship His holy name. Sing I never before, oh my soul. I worship His holy name. Goodbye, Father.
Take care, daughter.
Good night, my angel, time to close your eyes and save it. Good night, my angel, time to close your eyes and save these questions for another day. I think I know what you've been asking me. I think I know what you've been trying to say. I would never leave you, and you should always know. You sang for me when we went whirling on a narrow way, and like a bow out of the ocean, I'm rocking you to sleep. The waters are and deep inside this ancient heart.
Many young women have been in the palace for 1 year, preparing to meet the king. The time has come for the king to select his queen.
Ladies, please hurry and get the queen ready. It is almost time. Remember that you can take a special item if you go to meet the king.
Huh? I don't know why Aura gets you ready. I have already won this competition. When the king sees my beauty, he is sure to pick me.
Beauty? That's not as important as great. I'm taking this stuff away. And I know the king will love it.
Well, my special item will personally impress the king.
Why are you so quiet? Why are you hiding?
No reason, nothing.
Oh, whatever. I don't even care. Now I'll be better when I'm queen.
Candidate one, it's your turn.
I wish they wish me luck, but I don't need it. The king didn't know my hair. How could he don't know my hair?
Candace Crew, it's your turn.
The king and I are going to have so much fun with playing this. The king tried so much, but he couldn't solve the puzzle, so he got very angry.
Candace Crew, it's your turn.
Come on, my sweet. Let's go win the king's heart. The king is scared of my pet, so he killed my pet.
Candace Crew, it's your turn.
Please, don't let me go.
That was great.
Yeah, I just keep crying, so the king asked me to leave. I didn't even see his face.
Candace Crew, it's your turn.
Oh, is it my turn already?
Whoa, it's you, Esther.
I will. I can't believe it.
Poor you. Just let the rest for us, huh?
That's not it. The king has chosen me to be a queen.
Hear ye. Our most royal King Xerxes has declared that Queen Esther will be his queen. You are all invited to attend for a banquet for a coronation. Attention, everyone. Presenting our queen, Queen Esther.
My king.
Behold, my beautiful queen.
I'm so tired for doing so much work for the king and his men for so little.
Me too. Every day overwork and underpaid. Do you know that Ramesh just got to head of royal service?
What? Ramesh? But he just joined the place guard last year. Meanwhile, we have been serving our way for him for 10 years. I can't take it anymore.
You're right, but what are you going to do?
This is not what I'm going to do. This is what we are going to do. We are going to get rift with the king.
You mean? But how? When?
Tonight, while the king sleeps, I can kill him myself while you keep watching.
Yes, tonight is perfect. This plan can't fail. Let's get our revenge.
Tonight, the king will meet his end. Tonight, the king will meet his end.
What evil is this? I must warn the king!
Mordecai is running, warning which is the king. The two guards are caught in hand. The event is recorded in the king's annual record. Meanwhile, Haman because powerful in the kingdom and considered as a prince.
Who is that man? Doesn't he know that the king made me ruler of all the prince? Besides the king, I'm the top man in the kingdom. I am the man. Why don't he refuse to bow to me?
He is Mordecai, a Jew. He is always at the gate.
A Jew? A mere servant, and he won't bow. I will show him.
What will you do, O great Haman?
I will destroy him. You say he is Jewish. Better idea. I will destroy him and all of the Jewish people. They will teach all of them to show his back. Come on, let's go.
Haman jealously of Mordecai leads him to manipulate King Xerxes.
Oh, great king.
To what do we owe this visit, Haman?
My king, I come about a serious matter. I have discovered something absolutely unacceptable. There are people in your kingdom that refuse to follow your laws.
What is the meaning of this?
Yes, my king. These people follow their own laws and disrespect yours. You can't have such lawbreaking in your kingdom. So I suggest that we make an order to destroy these people.
Haman. Thank you for bringing this to my attention. Please, do what you must do with the lawbreaker. Here is my ring. Use it to stamp the order.
As you wish, my king.
The order is written in all languages and posted throughout the kingdom. All Jewish people, men, women, and children, were to be killed on the 40th day of the 12th month.
You may enter.
My queen, I bear urgent news.
What is it, Amin?
I saw a man dressed in his neckle and with ashes on his face, crying at the palace gate. I recognize him as your family member, Mordecai, I believe.
Mordecai? But why is he dressed like that? And why does he cry?
I know not, my queen.
Please bring this to Mordecai and find out what is wrong.
As you wish, my queen. Mordecai, I have spoken with Queen Esther. She said to take this to you.
No, I won't take this off. And please take this message to the Queen.
Esther, Haman has called the king to sign an order to murder all the Jewish people. Your people. You must go to the king and ask him to save us.
How can this be? Oh, we all doomed. No one can visit the king unless he calls for them. The punishment is death unless he holds out his scepter. The king hasn't called me for 30 days.
Esther, even you won't be safe in the palace. You are our only hope. You must go to the king. And who knows, but you have come to your royal position for such a time as this.
Please, gather. Everyone should fast and pray for 3 days and three nights. I will do the same with my maids. Then I will go to the king. And if I perish, I perish.
The Jewish people all around the kingdom have been in prayer and fasting for 3 days and nights. It is the third night, and Esther prepared to face the king.
God, I know you have put me here for a special purpose, and I know you will be with me no matter what the outcome. I was born for this. I will stand. I will go into the king, and if I perish, I'm perish.
Queen Esther's enters your royal highness.
My king.
My queen, what can I do for you? Even to half of my kingdom, I will give to you.
My king, I ask that you come to a special banquet that I prepared for you and Haman.
We will be honored to attend.
Excellent.
The banquet is a success. King Xerxes and Haman are happy.
What a wonderful dinner, my queen. What can I do for you? Even to half of my kingdom, I will give to you.
Yes, my king.
My king, if you please the king, let the king and Haman come to a special banquet with me tomorrow.
As you wish.
Well, what an honor. I'm invited to dine with the king and the queen.
How dare he? He doesn't bow. He doesn't even look at me. Oh, you'll pay for this.
Hi, Haman. Tell me about the special banquet today.
It was wonderful. The queen treated us to the most delicious food. How amazing is it to dine with the king and the queen? And the queen wants me to join them for a special banquet tomorrow.
Well, it sounds like it was a perfect day.
It was. Well, almost. If it wasn't for that Mordecai.
What Mordecai? What do you mean?
Mordecai, remember. That Jew who is always by the palace gate. I'm so rich and so powerful and he still refuses to bow. I won't stand for it any longer.
Don't worry, husband. Soon all the Jews will be killed.
I know, but what's the meaning of having so much money and power if you don't get respect? I want to do something about Mordecai.
I've got it. Why don't you ask the builders make some gallows and ask the king to hang Mordecai on it?
Yes, yes, gallows for Mordecai. That's brilliant.
The king is having trouble sleeping and calls for his annual reports to be read.
I've tried for hours and still can't sleep. God, Tell Amin to bring my annual report and read it to me.
Yes, my king.
Your Royal Highness, I've brought the annual report to you. Would you like me to read it all?
No, just read some of the headings to me.
As you wish. Collection of taxes.
Yeah.
New farmlands.
Mm.
Man save the king. Cows.
Wait. Go back. Man save the king. Read that to me.
A man named Mordecai saved the king. Mordecai overheard two guards and immediately wandered the palace. The two guards were caught and hanged. The king was not harmed.
Any reward ever given Mordecai for his actions?
No, my king. Nothing was done.
Nothing was done? Nothing was done for a man who saved my life? This is unacceptable. Are any of my vices in the palace now?
I thought I saw him just outside.
Bring him to me.
Oh, great king, how can I be of service?
Haman, what should be done for a man who won the king's honor?
Well, for a man the king honors, give him a royal robe, give him a crown and a parade. Let the prince carry him and shout his name through the street.
Excellent. Do this to Mordecai, the Jew. They say he sits to the palace gate every day. Oh, Haman, since you are the prince, you can lead the parade for Mordecai.
King, but...
Great, I finally get sleepy. It'll be all, Haman, thank you.
As you wish. This is what is done for the man the king honors. This is what is done for the man the king honors. This is what is done for the man the king honors. This is what is done for the man the king honors. This is what is done for the man the king honors. This is what is done for the man the king honors. This is what is done for the man the king honors.
The second banquet is already in progress.
Stupid, humiliating. Don't let that stupid wound your life. Oh, gay king and a wonderful queen Esther. Thank you for inviting once again.
Welcome, Haman. You may take a seat.
Yes, come eat. I was just telling Queen Esther the story of when we found the dog in the palace.
Yes, my king.
And what a funny story is it?
Will you believe we're searching all night only to discover the barking is coming from my bed chamber? Oh. My queen, you prepared two splendid feasts for us. What can I do for you? Even to half of my kingdom, I will give to you.
My king, I beg you to save my life and to save my people. My people and I will be killed if you do not help.
What's the meaning of this? Who has done this to you and your people?
Haman has done the wickedness to us.
What? I must get a Physis.
No, please, king, please, queen, Esther, please. Spare my life, please. Forgive me, queen. Please spare my life, my queen.
What? How dare you abuse the queen in front of me? In my own house? God, get rid of him now!
No.
No.
there are some girls over there that Haman's prepared for Mordecai.
Oh. Hang Haman and his son on the gallows.
No, no. No, King, please. Forgive me, no. No!
My king, what can we do? The law cannot be reversed, and my people and I will be killed.
Don't worry, my queen. Cyrus, find Mordecai now and bring him to me.
Yes, my king.
We must make a new law. Mordecai, take this. You're in charge of the new law.
Haman and his sons were hanged on the gallows. A new law was made by Mordecai. The Jewish people could define themselves and their property. They were saved from destruction, and eventually many people became Jews. Mordecai became great in the kingdom.
Esther used her faith and her voice to speak up for her people because she followed God's plan for her life. She knew she was born for this.
Bless the Lord, O my soul, O my soul. Worship His holy name. Sing like never before, O my soul. I worship Your holy name.
The sun's gone.
Song again, ever may pass and forever lies before me.
Let me be singing when the evening comes.
Bless the Lord, oh my soul. Strength is found.
Kissing. 哇！唔知道大家啱啱睇完 Nessa 呢個音樂劇咩感受咧？咁我就好感動嘅，係啦。咁我哋咧即係係啦，我講幾句先啦。咁樣咧喺即係喺當中咧，我見到咧，哇！以斯帖佢本身係一個咩啊？即、就、係、是、一個普通百姓咁樣啦，係咪？咁但係咧，上帝揀選咗佢成為哇，即、就、係、是、外邦人嘅一個皇后。點解成為皇后呢？原來即係有上帝嘅旨意嘅，係咪？係要即係佢咧。是拯救他的民族，如果不是滅族都有知，真的很慘，是吧？所以在當中呢，看看大家再細味一下當中的細節呢，看看有什麼感受這樣。我們呢再次有熱烈的掌聲去多謝他們，還有多謝每一位的觀眾，給他們很多的支持，他們都用了很多時間去彩排，是吧？也很搞笑這些場面，是吧？好，咁啊，而家咧，我將時間交俾我哋嘅梁校長啦，同我哋係啦，有分享幾句嘅。
好似大家咧都唔係好拍得完，好想再拍咁啊，係嘛 ？OK， 係其實同學咧當然有好多可以改善空間，不過咧你見到佢哋好有個熱情啊嘛，即係好想做好啲，好想話俾大家聽。我覺得呢個係值得大家去鼓勵，好多謝大家到嚟啦咁樣。咁其實咧中間咧我哋有啲家長咧或者有啲來賓噶，咁其實有少少好少嘅，即係俾幾十秒我去，係俾十秒我講少少。大家睇到頭先嗰個 Esther 嘅故仔啦，唔係淨係一個故事嚟噶。佢嚟自聖經，所以好多人成日都話聖經嘅古仔咯咁樣。咁但係如果你仲未係基督徒，或者你對聖經唔係好熟悉嘅，我想話俾你聽，呢個唔係古仔嚟嘅，呢個係歷史嚟嘅，係真實嘅歷史嚟嘅。咁嗱呢度見到咧有一啲相片係咪？呢個咧就係 Esther 個墓，以斯帖嘅墓。以斯帖嘅墓咧呢間喺邊度？喺伊朗，喺伊朗境內真係有個墓嘅。咁喺伊朗咧係一個回教國家。但是作為一個猶太人，他們怎樣可以保持著一個相信耶穌、相信基督的墓呢？是一個是很堅持他的信仰的地方。我們再看看下低一些相片，你可能不太看到，是吧？我將圈住那裡呢，他寫著 Esther 的，這個就是 Esther 的墓。當然你不要真的以為 Esther 睡了進去，其實是他在那個地方紀念他，就是一個官咁樣嘅，咁啊內龍會係咁啊，看下一張係好快嘅啫。咁呢度咧仲有，呢度咧又圈住嗰度，嗰度就係末底改個墓啦。末底改嗰個棺啦，就兩個擺埋一齊。咁一定唔會喺入邊嘅，不過嗰笪地方絕對係同佢兩個有關，就喺今日嘅伊朗嘅境內裏邊，喺一個回教嘅國家裏邊，有一笪地方就係兩個嘅猶太相信基督、相信上帝嘅墓仍然持守住。好啦，我哋再睇落去下低啦，嗱呢個樣好，再下一張。這個就是守墓人，這是一個猶太人，歷代以來就守住這個墓，他們裡面有祈禱，有基督教的聚會，有裡面有祈拜祈禱敬拜上帝的地方，今時今日在伊朗裡面。所以我想說 Esther 的故事不是一個故事，它真的是一個歷史。在一個的波斯的統治之下，猶太人亡了國，但是猶太人怎樣相信上帝，怎樣堅持下來，作為一個女少女，她仍然用她的身份，用她的條命，用她的命運，去在她的信仰上去堅持。我相信這個故事不是只是很開心我做了皇后，是吧？但我相信是一個生命的故事來的，裡面對同學的鼓勵。如果對於未認識聖經很多的，都可以告訴你，這個信仰是真真實實地存在。好，我們再下下低，我圈住那個位置就是皇帝。剛才皇帝經常陰陰嘴笑，大家都說哇這個皇帝，那個就是皇帝墓了。這個就是阿哈垂魯王的墓，他的墓很高，在山上面。跟著那些就是他之前的祖父輩的墓，今天仍然在這裡的。這些皇帝是在這裡的，是真實地在歷史裡面見到。所以今天信仰的真真實實，真實的信仰，其實我們今天在經歷緊。好了，再下下一張，剛才你看到他宴會，我們沒有那麼多錢買這些，這些真是他們波斯王去飲宴的時候的一些的金器。好了，還有下去，對了，還有一張應該有沒有了？ OK， 好，對了，對了，少少而已，少少分享的。有機會的時候，我們在聖經裡面去找到真真實實的信仰，不是只是故事。今天很多謝，其實 我要很多謝很多人的，大家來到很鼓勵。另外還有 The big fans goes to Mr. Jacob, the drama director. And the assistant director, Miss Lily, thank you so much. 好辛苦，好辛苦。你明噶啦，你知道你接觸過青年人，你就知啦。可以去咁係超辛苦嘅時候，我都唔知點樣講噶。仲有好多啦，好多嘅我哋嘅老師啦，英文老師啦，仲有好多嘅唔同嘅幫佢化妝啦，幫佢成好多人喺後邊。我講唔到咁多噶啦，就係最緊要係你哋嘅支持，同埋你哋對學生嘅鼓勵，同埋今日我哋坐喺度睇到聖經嘅一個真實一個嘅故事。好嘛，好，我哋今日咧，現在我哋做一個嘅祈禱。我們在天上嘅父，神啊，感謝主你。我哋知道我哋所相信嘅上帝係創造天地宇宙萬物嘅神，你都係掌管歷史、掌管住我哋人命運嘅神。神，你創造我哋每一個，叫我哋喺你身上邊，我哋嘅生命上邊有特別嘅旨意，有特別嘅定命定。神，我哋願意我哋喺生命上邊去服侍你，亦都願意主你嘅福氣、你嘅祝福臨到我哋每一個。願神你保守，亦都保守每一位離去嘅腳步。願神嘅平安恩惠與所有每一位同在。奉主耶穌名求，誠心所願。好，我哋今日嘅音樂劇嘅活動就完啦。咁如果大家咧可以喺度同佢影相，我咧就有張大合照啦喺台上邊。咁如果老師啊或者家長去嚟到同我哋嘅學生去一齊去影相，咁呢度咧就可以自由嘅去溝通啦。咁樣，我時間交翻俾有冇報告啊？係仲有啲報告嘅，係啊。OK， 好，咁我到此为止啦，好多谢大家。